Wow, crazy track. That was actually my first time driving it.